Thank you so much, honey. You rock.
It's alright. Parties are in my blood.
You haven't tasted your food yet.
Mum made most of it, actually.
Yeah, I thought those pinwheel scones looked familiar.
Can I help with anything? Yes, actually. You can go sit and relax. You're the guest of honour. Do you like one?
Yes, sir.
Presents over there.
Some more, I'm kind of a little bit mad. Oh, mate, this is too much.
I was going to be embarrassed, but he won't listen.
No, we're not embarrassed.
Oh, wow, I've seen this stuff in shops. Oh, man, I love it.
Excellent.
Wow.
Chef, look. The jeweler said it would work for a boy or a girl, but if you don't like it, I can...
I don't know what to say.
When I have a kid, you are so the godfather.
Hey, there's a thought. I don't know, I wasn't angling.
Well, cheers, brother.
It's such a shame that he doesn't have kids of his own. And he's obviously dying to be a dad.
Nice one, Mum. Good word choice.
Oh, I didn't mean that. Oh, I've done nothing but put my foot in it all day.
Hey, guys, I know these baby shower things are meant to be for chicks and that, but what the heck. You guys are awesome, and I'm stoked that I'm here, hey. Thanks for the prizzies, and thanks for coming, and thanks for being our mates. Kia ora.
Cheers.
Yeah.
You want to top up, baby? Thank you.
Gosh, show me up, why don't you? I'm Auntie Jane, all my boy was a teddy bear.
You know, this could have been your baby shower.
Oh, not quite.
But you know.
Didn't happen, mate.
You wish you had?
Well, I wouldn't be spitting tacks, but I'm also happy to wait.
How long?
Till the time's right.
Well, see, that's the thing. The time's right when you want it to be. It's called making a plan and sticking to it.
Yeah, I suppose.
So, why don't we make a plan? It takes 3 months to get an appointment at the clinic, so... How's 3 months away?
Whoa. Settle down, boy. I thought you had controlled those hormones.
No. You know what else? I've seen our baby's face. It's gorgeous.
Oh, I normally can't say that. That's freaky.
A dream. I mean, it was just a dream. But one of those ones that was so real, you know?
You're giving me the shivers now.
Oh, hey, sorry.
No.
I'm serious, Jay. Can't wait to have this kid. I think about it all the time.
I do.
Morgan, let me make you an offer.
I need to get back to work for that consult.
Yep, just hang on.
Baby, do you want something to eat? There's heaps left.
Oh, okay, sure. Thanks. You said it would only be an hour. My alarm went 10 minutes ago.
Yep, okay, cool. Let's go.
Thank you.
This is just like listening to Tama. Same complaints.
Yeah, well, obviously, Hui's got a problem.
Well, you could always do what he did. Bail, come look here.
And do what? Play waitress?
Nah, run the place. The bar, front of house. I'm serious, I'll snap you up.
Norman, if this is you being nice to me because of the whole baby thing, you don't have to.
I'm not, okay? Okay, I wanted to talk to you about that. Put an idea in your head.
Oh, what idea?
No, first things first. Jay, you've been an asset to Coltrane. Really, you've got bar management experience. You can wrangle cash flow, see where the money's leaking away. I'm useless at all that stuff.
Yeah, you are.
And there's no question you'd be looking. Hey, you'd glam this place up, baby. Profits would soar, punters would be happy.
Oh, stop it before I jump over this counter and take over.
Well, that's what I want. Should've asked before. I'll totally make it worth your while. Come on, come with me.
I think you should go for it.
Yeah?
Yeah, you said yourself that Hilly is driving you mad.
Working at Coltrane, a real restaurant, be a hell of a lot more appealing than a hospital cafeteria.
You won't get to see as much of your loving girlfriend.
Oh, but you can come prop up the bar.
You won't have to work too many nights, will you?
I don't know. I say it'll be a mix. I haven't spoken to Norm about that stuff yet. But I do know one thing, he's going to be a lot easier to deal with than that Huya.
Yeah, well, she'll be a bit stuck, won't she, losing you at the same time as Shannon goes off to have a baby?
Actually, Well, that's a really good point.
What?
Well, I've totally got Hui over a barrel. She needs me.
So?
So, I'm thinking more money, less interference from her. If Hui wants me to stay, she's going to have to play by my rules.
You're going to try and bargain?
Well, I don't see why not.
Because you've already said yes to Norman.
Yes, I said that I'd think about it, so I will, but I'll wait and see what Hui can offer me first.
You offered to have Effie in the first place.
I see someone in need. I help. The poor boy's already been abandoned.
What's
by
wrong, baby?
Hui? She booted me out.
What?
She fired me.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything, Yvonne.
You don't get fired for no reason.
All I did was tell her about my other job offer, and that's it. Anyway, I'm out of here. She's a Kalmeier. There's a reason why she used to be called the hatchet woman. Anyway, she can go and get stuff, because there is no way in hell that I'm setting foot in that cafeteria again.
Chocolat.
Hey, Cass.
Hi.
Guess what? I've been poached. You are now looking at Coltrane's new bar manager, maitre d'.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. That's right. I told her where to go and stick it.
Yeah, she's also going to look after the kitchen while you're gone. Cool, eh? Ain't going to change my menu, though.
Oh, relax. Why fix what ain't broke?
Hey, have Bosco and them been back in? Not yet, bro. Oh. Well, I'm here now. Might as well have a beer. Numbers are kept under there. Mm-hmm. Emergency contacts.
Man, this place needs a tidy up.
Wait, not those.
Why?
Our wish list. I can't believe you kept these.
Yeah. Oh, a huge, romantic, fully legit wedding to my honey Maya. We always set a date, so there's half a tick.
Hey, and your second wish?
To have a baby. Well, here's where we started getting into trouble.
Yeah. It is still on the list, though.
Yeah, you know it is.
Good, because after we talked to the baby shower, I went ahead and booked an appointment at the fertility clinic. See if we could fast-track the waiting list.
How fast?
Jay, I want to get you pregnant by the end of the year.
Charming, Norman. Really? It's complicated, my friend. You know that. I've got Maya to think about, and then there's the whole money thing. Raising a child is not cheap. I mean, look at Shannon. She's always freaking out about how she's going to afford everything.
Look, you don't have to worry about any of that, okay? I told her I had an offer to make, and here it is. I will take care of all the financial stuff.
No! That's not fair on you, Norman. Everything is going to be even Stevens, all right?
Yeah, but is money the only problem?
It's pretty much up there, yeah.
Well, then let me take care of all that. You just sit back, relax. Breed.
No, Norman. I refuse to be a kept woman. Give me more time to think about it, all right? No way am I walking down that aisle as fat as a house.
It's Valentine's Day, right?
Yes.
Okay, how about a couple of weeks for your honeymoon, then down to the clinic, say, early March?
You really have got your heart set on this, haven't you? Norman. Maya and I have to be 100% ready, okay? We've only just figured out how to save.
Hey, I told you not to worry about the money.
No! I feel really uncomfortable with taking handouts, and you do understand that, don't you?
Yeah, totally, but you got to see it from my side. I won't be giving handouts to my own kid. I'll be providing, like any normal father, for their every need.
Oh, really? And how is Auntie Lima going to feel about you dishing out big bucks every week, hmm?
This isn't about Lima, it's about me, you and our baby.
You really are serious, aren't you?
Jay, as soon as you're pregnant, I'll sign over half the bar.
Norman.
You can have your job here when you're ready, a profit share, and you can sell your half whenever you want. How's that for serious?
You're going in early.
Oh, you know me, babe. Work like I own the company. See ya.
Bye. What's wrong with it?
It's not hot.
How come the toasting won't go down?
The fuse must have blown.
Great. That's all I need. A crinkly shirt for my meeting with Judy.
You guys just hold tight, all right? Let the man do his thing.